Loyola goalie Tim Price, you're going to have another game. It's going to be against McDonough. It's going to be next Wednesday over there. Big 1-0 win. Both you and Andy Harris for Gilman made some great saves today in the goal. Talk about how you're feeling about the chance to advance to the semis as a senior.
Well, you know, that game, you know, we weren't going to go out like this on our senior year, especially as seniors. And, you know, the team worked too hard to lose so early in the playoffs. And, you know, we got the wheels turning now. It should, you know, we got the momentum, and that's all you need in the playoffs in MIA.
All right, and we did a halftime interview with you at a football game recently, and for the people that missed that, going to San Diego State, and that's a big thing also. Congratulations on that. Congratulations on the shutout today over a pretty good Gilman team and the advancement to the semis.
Thanks.
Thank you.